So the Patriots are always well known for offense, but this year their defense, amazing. Allowing 14 points, 276 yards per game. They have 36 takeaways. They have 47 sacks. Give me the guys making this Patriots defense go.
I mean, really, it's at every level of the defense. You know, up front, it's Danny Shelton who mans the nose tackle spot. He's a big, strong, wide-bodied guy. He's tough to move. Jamie Collins at the linebacker spot. He moves around to a lot of different positions. Same thing with Hightower and Kyle Vannoy. Those three guys are... they're really interchangeable in how they use them and how they either send them or drop them into coverage to affect the offense. In the back end, you've got, you know, Devin McCourty, you've got Patrick Chung, guys that have played a lot of football, and then Stephon Gilmore at corner, who's having a, you know, player of the year type season. So it's really every player on that defense that they kind of intermingle and twist to create confusion, and they're being super productive.
What must the Titans offense do well against that talented defense?
Well, I think it starts off with taking care of the football. You know, we've got to take care of the football. We can't give them their offense, Tom and the boys, extra possessions, and staying on track offensively. It's about establishing the running game, setting up the play action pass, maintaining the pocket, you know, when we've got to drop back and throw the ball for Ryan to throw it, and the receivers getting open and catching against man coverage.
Against Brady and against the Patriots offense, what must Dean Pease, Titans defense, do well?
Well, I mean, I think it's stopping the run. You know, they've got a good back in Sony Michel. Their line is big. They can move guys off the ball. And then they've got pass catchers at the skill positions. They'll sub those backs in, whether it's James White or whether it's Burkhead. You know, Edelman in the slot. You know, the rookie, N'Keal Harry's doing some good things. And then you got Philip Dorsett, who can really stretch the field vertically. So they challenge you at a lot of different levels. So we've got to do a really good job of executing the defense.
Other keys to a Titans victory in Foxborough?
Well, I think, you know, we talked about it offensively. It's about, you know, staying on track. It's about running the football, making plays when they present themselves, taking care of the football, staying on track offensively, executing the defense.